and he's that's one more than he really thought he would get. But Josh Graves told me one time, he said, I told Sack every time, he said, every time you take a mandolin solo, you set mandolin playing back 200 times. They were great friends, and he was kidding. But I kind of thought it was funny. And then when Tim came in the band, and he's such an amazing mandolin player, and he was giving two solos tonight, he couldn't be an overpaid. But
I hold it really good.
You look good for the mandolin, Tim.
I sure will look good for you.
Now we're going to do one about corn.
Yes, sir.